Hey everyone, Mr. Grayson.
And this is Dr. Zach. I got a push-up pop.
Okay, so today's video is a Try Not to Laugh video, but Star Wars edition. And if we laugh, the punishment, I mean, like, at the end of the video, whoever has the most laughs, the punishment is to basically just, well, I mean, you have to shove a cup of ice down your pants.
Well, not like shove the cup, but you gotta pour it.
Yeah, I mean, like, you gotta pour it down your pants. Okay, and also...
Darth Asa can be here today. He just doesn't laugh, you know.
He doesn't laugh. He doesn't find anything funny. He has no joy in this world. Anyways, that just went very dark. I'm gonna start the video. All right, here we go. So let's pick this one.
All right.
You and the Naboo form a symbiote. Never mind. We can't actually do this one. We've already seen this one before. Let's just go with
this one. There's a Mountain Dew thing. It must be good.
Yeah. Gosh. Sorry, everyone. Technical difficulties. Come on, Zach, you know it's funny. Come on, bro. It's funny. Oh, are we supposed to be reading? Uh-oh.
Yeah, I feel like it's too fast.
I mean, I guess the words are...
Yeah, by the way, that's in the channel. And then, probably a good video.
The Emperor has been expecting you.
I know, Father.
Yeah, that's actually pretty funny.
If the Empire has this kind of power, what chance do we have?
What chance do we have? The question is, what choice? Run, hide, plead for mercy, scatter your forces. You give way to an enemy.
That's pretty good.
The Senate. To make ultra-thin glass, manufacturers use sand.
What?
Which has been fired to a blazing 2,732 degrees Fahrenheit. Sand.
What?
And fired.
What?
Glass.
What?
I don't like
glass.
The setting. I am.
My negotiations will not fail.
If they
must that was hard one.
There aren't enough Jedi to protect the Republic. We're keepers of the peace, not soldiers.
Peace, you know what I mean? Peace.
I am the Senate.
What? But he was out of stamina. That's not fair. It's hacking.
What makes you think that?
I saw your laser sword. Only Jedis carry that kind of weapon.
Perhaps I killed a Jedi and took it from him.
I don't think so. No one can kill a Jedi.
It's just gonna show all of Order 66.
basically what Order 66 is.
Zach, you laughed! That counts, that counts!
No, that counts. No, that I counts. Don't want to check my stats.
Zach, listen. If Buzz don't laugh for the rest of the video, that counts. What is happening?
How it feels to chew 5 gum. New 5 gum. Stimulate your senate.
That was a weird burp.
Zach, get that ice.
Right, you keep them.
All right.
I'm entertained.
Okay, I will. Just be quick. Let this be a reminder to like and subscribe, hit that post notification bell, and just, yeah, recently I've hit 22 subscribers. I already made a video talking about all of this. If you watched it, thank you. If you watched this video, thank you. If you're still watching this video, thank you. If you made it all the way through here, you're a real one. Thank you. If you're new here, welcome. We're hoping to give you a warm welcome into this friendly community of people who love the prequels and the original series and hate the sequels. So this is pretty great. Zach is back. He doesn't have his headphones in, so he can't hear me. Zach is dumb. He can't defend himself. What?
What? What'd you say? I'm worried now. Oh, God. Okay, let me get this set up so you can see the full picture.
All right.
Well, actually, I'm going to unplug the mic, so this is going to be... I'm going to have bad audio. Okay, though. Oh, mic just fell. It's okay.
This is a Christian YouTube channel. You are not allowed to say the frick word.
Oh, man.
That was a stupid joke. I don't know why I said that.
Okay. I didn't think I would have to because Grayson laughs way too much. So
I closed my door. I know, but secretly I have been punching myself. All of them. Nope. There's still one left in there. You gotta put it in.
It fell down my leg. Okay.
I mean, that's what it's supposed to do, right?
Well, I want it. That's just sitting right here.
Alright, guys. I think we should probably end the video before...
Guys, is it going? Mine's not too well. Is there one? Man, it's my leg is way too cold. Oh, what just happened? Here, can we cut?
Yeah, okay. We can finish the video. Thank you everyone for all the support. Just make sure to like and subscribe, hit the post notification bell.
You better subscribe for my pain.
Also, if this
you better like this video.
If this video gets 10 likes, Zach will shave his eyebrows.
But no, they won't come back. Oh. Yeah, sorry.
Okay, well, anyways, see you guys next time. Peace.